worked 30 years, more than 30 years, extensively, day and night. I remember the days when I used to work in Government Homeopathic Hospital, Mumbai, in 1986. Must be, sir, 1986, 87. And we used to work for whole the day, and at night we used to sit for a discussion, which used to go up to 2 o'clock, 1:30, 2 o'clock at night. And again morning, 6 o'clock we used to get up and work for a minute. What made difference in my life was a commitment to my system, towards my system. Of course, it's not a very simple way or journey. Here you are on the verge to start the journey. And that is most important. For that, I request you to read Dr. Kalam's Agnipunk or Wings of Fire and start working for homeopathy. Even if we carefully read Hanuman's life, itself will inspire us to go. And I don't think that there will be any sort of problem. Problem will be there, but any sort of failure. There are difference between problem and failure. That we have to achieve a success in our life. Commitment is a moral of story today, and that is must. I'm very happy that you are started with the questioning. Please come up with the questions. As sir has repeatedly said you, that presenting a video is not his intent or our intention. Our intention to stimulate your thought, to stimulate or to inculcate the scientific concepts in yourself, and do not feel anything low that can I do this. Definitely we are there. You're quite fortunate enough that you are in the era of science. 200 years back, Hanuman did not had even a very good microscope in his hand. Today we have a lot of technologies in our hand to work out the diagnosis, the clinical context, the stage of disease, the depth of the disease, or where the disease is. Work starts then after. And one by one we will see. Now, there are cases in your hands. I think sir will be working on the cases. Very practical approach, no theory. And I expect that everybody should present his thoughts. Irrespective of any fear or any lowness, that how should I ask, why should I ask, whether other will laugh at me or what. Please do not think anything about this. Nothing will go out of this room. What remains is only the noise and only the humanity. I was telling Patil sir that we should take as much as amount of knowledge from Mehta sir till he is here. So be prepared for that, and I wish every success to your future and a very good knowledge session in the afternoon. Thank you.